Hey folks, That Literary Lady here. This is your 5-star video review of I Want What She's Having Now by Tora Cullip and Donna Richards. Now this is I wouldn't call it a weight loss book, but then again you can call this a weight loss book. This is a book that I actually will say that I will use in months, weeks, months, years to come. And I'll tell you why I think it's different than other books of its type that are out there. The other books are very encouraging. You can do this, and here's some tips on how you can do this. Here's a sample menu of what you should eat, and you should always exercise. Well, we all know that we should exercise at least 3 times a week, at least 30 minutes a day. The thing I like about I Want What She's Having Now is it goes a little bit deeper than encouraging you to lose weight or actually to get healthy, and it gives you challenges like writing down what you eat. We already know that we're supposed to do that, and other books tell us to do that. But in addition to writing down what you eat, write down what your goals are, okay? Other books do that too. This one goes a little beyond and asks you to write down your goals and why those goals are important to you. And I'll give you an example. You all know that I'm a diabetic, so I need to lose a lot of pounds. I won't say how many, but I need to lose a lot of pounds in order to control or even diminish my diabetes. So in using this book with my dietary plan, I will write down what I eat. I will write down what my goal is. My goal is to lose 60 pounds. And of course, I've gotten a lot of slack because people are like, well, don't lose that much. You'll look like you're on crack. No, I won't. Trust me. And in addition to that, I have to write down why it's important for me to lose those 50 pounds. And it goes beyond, oh, I want to get into a swimsuit or something like that. But that could be one of your reasons. My reason is I'm diabetic. I have heart disease. I am a stroke patient. So I want to lose weight to help combat all these health issues that I have. Because by keeping this weight on, I'm having health issue after health issue. But by writing this down and revisiting my goals and my reasonings on a daily basis or a regular basis, I can keep in tune to why I'm really doing this. And that's one thing that this book does. It does go beyond. It has some great resources. Of course, no book, a successful book would be complete without having success stories. There are other people who have their stories in the book. And I don't know about you, but I like reading about people's success stories because a lot of times, and I don't know about how you feel about this, but if you are overweight, you cannot sell me a weight loss product. I'm sorry. If it's not working for you, 9 times out of 10, it's not going to work for me. But when I see actual success stories on where people have come from where I am and get to where I'm trying to get to, I don't know about you, but that's inspiring. Whether it's weight loss or any kind of other a life event, it's inspiring. And I like that they put these stories in here, but they have different resources. They have a website that's interactive that you can use along with this journey. And I give it a 5-star review because it's a book that I will be using on a regular basis. I have set up my goals, and usually I start my goals starting January. I started my goals December 1st. So I will say if you are trying to find a different way, more encouragement to lose weight, get healthy, and all the books on your shelf, as you can tell, I have several regarding weight loss and getting healthy on my bookshelf, and they're collecting dust. This one here, as you can see, the pages are kind of tattered or whatever the case may be. So I am getting good use out of this book, and I keep it on my desk so I see it every day that I come into my office, or I'll take it with me into the kitchen, or I'll take it with me to the restroom or the laboratory, if you know what I mean. TMI. But at any rate, I give this book a 5-star rating, and congrats to Cullip and Richards for a great and inspiring book that actually is working for me. I'm That Literary Lady, Yolanda Johnson Bryant, and this has been another 5-star video review.